Hi students, welcome back to our channel. Let's see how to convert improper fractions to mixed number. Before that, I'll explain types of fractions. Proper fractions, improper fractions, mixed numbers. Proper fractions. Numerator or the top number is smaller than the denominator, which is the bottom number. These are examples for proper fractions. 1 over 3, 5 over 8. Improper fractions. In this case, numerator is larger than the denominator. Examples, 7 over 3, 4 over 3. As you can see, 7 is greater than 3. 4 is greater than 3, that's why they are improper fractions. Mixed numbers, whole number and a fraction. 3, 5 over 7, 2 and 4 over 9. So it is a mixed of whole number as well as a fraction. It should be a proper fraction actually. So these are three types of fractions. In our last video, we learned how to convert mixed fraction or mixed number to improper. In this video, you are going to learn how to do the other conversion, improper to mixed number. Let's move on. Convert 28 over 5 to mixed number. So, whenever you want to convert improper to mixed number, set up a division problem. It can be a long division or short division. You know division very well, right? Divide 28 by 5. So I am setting up the division problem. 28, write 5 outside, division symbol. Now do as usual division. Check how many 5s in 28. 5 5s are 28. So 25 comes here, subtract 3. Now there is no other number to bring down and we cannot divide 3 by 5. So we have to stop here. 3 is the remainder, 5 is the quotient. You know the parts of division. Quotient is the answer, remainder whatever is left after dividing, and this is called dividend, and the number inside divisor. After doing the division part, it's easy for us to write the mixed number. Write the question, improper fraction, 28 by 5 equals, quotient comes as the whole number. So quotient is 5 here, 5. Now remainder goes to the top or numerator. Remainder is 3, so 3 on top. 5 is in the bottom, which is the same divisor or same denominator. Repeat the same denominator. That's it. This is how we will convert improper fraction to mixed number by using division. This is the form. Quotient, remainder by divisor. Quotient is the answer, the whole number part. Remainder is whatever left after dividing, and the same divisor. So this is the step-by-step method to convert improper to mixed number. Let's do some examples. Example 1. Let's convert the improper fraction 7 over 2 to mixed number. So do the division. 3 2s are 6. Take away 7, take away 6, 1. This is quotient, this is remainder. So, write it in the mixed fraction or mixed number form. Quotient comes here, 3, remainder on top and the same divisor in the bottom. That's all. It's very easy. Now, if you want to check your answer, you know the other conversion, mixed fraction or mixed number to improper. Just do it in mind and see whether you are getting the same given improper fraction. What is the procedure to mix number to improper? 3 twos are 6. We times these two and add the result with the top number. 3 twos are 6. 6 plus 1, 7 over 2. Correct. This is how you will be checking the answer. Let's do another question. 19 over 3. Improper, obviously, because numerator is greater than the denominator. Let's do division to convert to improper, mixed number. 19. How many 3s in 19? 3, 6 or 18? Remainder 1. So, write whole number quotient here. Remainder 1 on top. Divisor, the same denominator in the bottom. This is the answer. Now, you can do the checking part in mind. 3, 6 are 18. 18 plus 1, 19. Correct. Now, one more example. Let's do two-digit divisor this time. 53 is greater than 11. That's why improper. So, let's do division. How many 11s in 53? 5 11s are 55, but it is going beyond 53. So, we will go for 4 here. 4 11s are 44. Take away. 53 take away, 44, 9 is the remainder. So, let's write the mixed number. 4 comes here, 9 remainder on top, same 11. Answer for this question. We converted the improper fraction, 53 over 11 to mixed number. Let's just quickly check one more time. 4 11s are 44. 44 plus 9, 53. 53 by 11. That's it. So this is how we will convert improper to mixed number. I hope you understood the method, the step-by-step procedure. Hope this video was helpful to you, children. Thanks for watching. Like, comment and share. Please subscribe our channel for more useful videos. See you next time. Bye.